Welcome to Week 7 Fantasy Baseball Circle of Trust. Twins first baseman Justin Morneau enters the Circle of Trust. I'm dumbfounded why this former MVP is on waivers in nearly half of all fantasy leagues. The 2 years of injury shouldn't outweigh the previous 4 seasons of 100 RBI production. Morneau is worth picking up and tracking for the near future. White Sox outfielder Dion Viciado enters the Circle of Trust. He's batting 361 with 4 ding-dongs and 10 RBI in his last 10 games. The Tank owns a career 298 average at home, with 6 games at the cell of the scoring period. Moving to pitchers, Yankees starting pitcher Hiroki Kuroda enters the Circle of Trust. He faces the Royals on Monday at home, with a Sunday road tilt versus the A's. Kuroda's 3-1 at home this year, and the A's have the lowest team batting average in all of baseball at .215. And finally, Red Sox starting pitcher Clay Buchholz enters the Circle of Trust. 2 starts this week on Monday versus the Orioles in Baltimore, followed by a Sunday home matchup with the Rays. His career record with the two clubs is 10-6, with an ERA of around 3. Buchholz looks to have turned the corner with an era of better starts. That's the Week 7 Fantasy Baseball Circle of Trust. If you want to see more of my work, you can go on thebaseballgenius.com.